Guys, good morning. It's Robert at Steamboat Motors. I want to share with you this morning a 2020 Ford XLT 350 all-wheel drive transit van. Guys, these are not easy to find, and we're in a fortunate position to have two of them right now. I'm going to do a quick walk around on this one, and I just want to point out there's two of these on the lot. There's my other one right there. This is an XLT Transit 350 HD. There's a trailer package already in place. Let's just take a look at the voluminous cargo space that you get in the back of this. So again, 15 passenger configuration. It's a high top. You can stand up in there real easy. I'll share that with you momentarily. One thing I want to point out on these doors, check this out. They unlock. I'm going to show you how easy this is. Well, it's easy. There you go. Now, see how that unlocks? They come right around and boom, there's a magnetic catch right there. They just lock right into place. You can do that on both sides, and voila, you have got a loading platform where you can back right into a loading dock or whatever the case may be. And here, I'm just gonna share with you how that, see that little magnetic catch there? Bingo. And voila, there you have it. So you can open those doors all the way, they lock right into place, and then watch how easy it is to put them back. When you come back, you don't do anything. All you gotta do is this. Did you see that? It catches right in there. And boom, you're good to go. Same on this side. I know I'm belaboring the point a little bit, but I just want to point out this is a vehicle has a lot of capability. And there it is, it locks right in, and you are back in business. Bam. All-wheel drive, dual rear wheels, plenty of stability here. You got the running boards already in place. And let's just visit the inside of this vehicle real quick. So it's in outstanding shape. It's a 2020, rubberized floors for your passengers. And then here we go, lots and lots of headroom. I'm standing up in here. I'm 6'4", guys, and there's tons of room. There you go, 15 passenger configuration, nice easy aisle. You've got little USB outlets for your outboard passengers here, cup holders. It's replete with amenities for your passengers. Let's step back down and let's come around and take a look at the technology, guys. You're gonna be so impressed. This vehicle has got the stuff. 2020 all-wheel drive, 350 heavy-duty transit van. It's the XLT version, and it's no slouch. This vehicle is just replete with technology that I think you're gonna find quite exciting. Now, one thing I wanna point out is right up here in the gauge cluster, you've got tons of cool information that you can go through, not the least of which is the fact that you've got the full Copilot 360 driver assist package, which entails blind spot warning, pre-collision assist, lane keeping system, driver alert, and as you can see, the list goes on. There's so much going on here with this vehicle, guys. Lots and lots of cool stuff. Data and what have you that you can look at in different settings if you choose to partake of that. Now, up here up front, you got plenty of, let me back that out just a teeny so you can see that better. There you go. Lots of technology here, guys. In-dash navigation, Bluetooth audio or for your phones, but of course, and then of course you got the XM radio and all of that sort of thing already in place. There's kind of a cool little comm screen feature. If you just want to back it down to just the date and the time, you can do that as well. Lots of cool stuff going on here. Parking sensors, drive modes. Oh, there are drive modes as well. Let me see if I can share that with you real quick here on the vehicle. Here we go. Boom. So there you go. Maybe you can see that. So you've got Eco, or you got regular. Maybe I'll show you that again. Eco. Slippery, mud ruts, and even a tow haul mode on this vehicle. Like I said, guys, it's just replete with amenities, technology, and the list just goes on and on. So give us a call today. There are two of these on our lot right now. It's a 15 passenger 350 heavy duty all-wheel drive. Don't want to underemphasize the fact that that's an all-wheel drive vehicle, 15 passenger capability. We've got two of them right here at Steamboat Motors. I know this went a little long. Thanks for watching. My name's Robert. 970-879-8880 is our number. Again, it's Robert at Steamboat Motors. Please call us today at 970-879-8880. 879-8880. Thanks for watching.